Amber Heard has formally returned to the red carpet after settling her legal battle with Johnny Depp. The 37-year-old Aquaman actress made her Hollywood return for the premiere of her new movie In the Fire, at the 69th Taormina Film Festival in Taormina, Italy. For her big comeback, Amber wore a black dress with a sheer neckline and cape. She styled her hair in tight ringlets and provided a pop of color with a bright red lip.